Here's a simple tip on goalie positioning. Every young goalie needs to learn this, and beginners, but there's a lot of, you know, intermediate level goalies that haven't learned this properly. They can start now. When the puck's at the other end of the rink, you don't challenge the play. You have to start back here. You work from your net out at the beginning of a zone entry or a rush. And the best goalies do this all the time. They touch their posts. Before I gap up, I touch the posts, then I move up. It's like I'm saying goodbye to my net. Okay, you want your net to be protected? Give it some love. It's like petting it, right? Take care of it. Okay, you can do it this way, you can do it this way, you can do it this way. For little kids, if they're doing it, they're moving around, that sounds good, okay? And also with little kids, if you're working with beginners, you'll see them looking at the posts when you try to get them to do it. That's not as good. You want to learn to look at the puck, watch the play, and touch the posts. Then you move out. It's also great, by the way, just to get your stick a little more active and athletic. It develops a little bit of skill there. But when the puck's in the zone and you're not standing on the goal, you're moving around, you can still do post touches that improves your confidence and your angle. So you know exactly where you are while you're watching the play. Pro goalies do this stuff all the time. Just a quick little tap. This side's the stick. You wouldn't do it like this. That's too slow. But you can get good at doing that when you have a half a second or less to relax when there's not a threat. Watch closely. Turn on a pro game. You'll see pro goalies doing that every shift. Every time the puck's in their zone, they're going to be touching their posts. So that's a simple sign. Coaches, parents, watch the kid on your team play. If they're not touching the posts, they should start.